Russia, I think, has said the crisis will be a price of anything to pay for the Ukraine war. After the war broke out in March, a lot of people picked a very strong bank oil from Russia. So it has started selling oil to the Asian countries like China and India, but it has been selling at a discount. So for Russia, it's very critical that oil prices remain high so that they can keep the cash flow coming in. And it also benefits a lot of other oil producers because it's helping their budgets. So the Indian, for instance, was making almost $1 billion in exports a few months ago when oil prices had reached almost $150 a barrel. So it's a win-win in that sense, even though the argument presented by the oil prices is that it's a technical decision to go to oil markets, it's not a political decision.
Smash me into oil. Spain's parliament has approved a new law that aims to tackle the legacy of the Civil War from 1936 to 1939, as well as the Franco dictatorship that followed. The Democratic Memory Bill, which was presented by the left-wing government of Pedro Sanchez, has already been approved by Congress, and its approval by the Senate means it can now come into effect, as Guy Hedgecombe reports from Madrid.
The Democratic Memory Law will ensure that it's now the state's responsibility to identify and exhume the remains of victims of the right-wing dictator Francisco Franco. Historical memory activists say that more than 100,000 victims of his regime are still buried in unmarked graves across Spain. The law also declares the dictatorship itself, which ended soon after General Franco's 1975 death, illegitimate. In addition, it opens the door for the first time to the possible investigation into human rights abuses during the tumultuous period that followed the regime's collapse. Previous governments have been reluctant to take on this issue. That's in great part because when democracy returned after the dictatorship, there was a broad consensus that the past should be left behind and be kept out of the political arena. Attempts to tackle Spain's historical memory, such as a previous law introduced in 2007, have therefore tended to be politically divisive, and this latest legislation was no exception. Parties on the right voted against it, arguing that it needlessly digs up the past. Meanwhile, some on the left have said it doesn't go far enough,